Clearway, formerly NRG, is a publicly traded company, and they're an owner and operator of really energy infrastructure. So again, besides district energy, we also have a very large portfolio of utility scale solar and wind really across the United States. And again, that effort is continuing to grow. So we expect to see, you know, a very strong growth in really the renewables area as well as the district energy. And in the district energy space, you know, we're not only growing our existing systems. In fact, in a couple of those locations, we're actually sold out of our capacity, so we're going to be building new systems to grow those, but then also just looking at acquisition opportunities. The portfolio of Clearway actually is about 7,000 megawatts of capacity, and that's sort of spread over renewables, so both wind, solar, district energy, and some conventional generation. And so from a standpoint of trends and things that are going on in the future, obviously a lot of people are looking at renewables, so that positions us well for that. And then we have probably in 20 states out of the 50 states, we've got development activities going on. We've started up a brand new district energy system last year in Pittsburgh. It actually serves a local hospital, providing both heating, cooling, and emergency backup power. And it's situated right adjacent to a new development site. So many times the challenge with a new district energy system is sort of getting that anchor customer and then being in a position to be able to add growth later. And there's a lot of systems out there that are older and have had deferred maintenance and are looking to put in new systems. Part of that also that's driving that is efficiency and resiliency. So people are looking at also their older systems and saying, hey, you know what, we can put in new equipment, be more efficient, and really sort of set themselves up for down the future.